This is the last time we're going to be here. After this, February 23rd is going to be gone. Hey, you want to say anything before we go?
Suck my nuts.
I'm fucking in losing matches in Marvel 3. That's what I want to say.
This is the last time we'll be here for RK, man.
No, I'll
be here
tomorrow, man.
Tomorrow. You gotta go be. I'm not gonna be here tomorrow, but this is my last time.
George, come here.
I'll be here every day, man.
This is my last time being here.
I'll be here.
Eating here every day, living here every day.
Man, it sucks. I mean, like, it's closing February 23rd, man.
Yeah, I know.
Alright, let's go to Brent's house.
I feel reluctant to leave right now.
Because we have to,
can we take the other train on that side?
I don't think so.
So, what the hell are we gonna do?
I don't know, we gotta walk back.
You wanna, see if we can?
Huh?
Let's see if we can, or is it, like, cancelled?
We'll try, I guess. But I can guarantee you that there won't be any bus. I mean, subway.
You can find a train to transfer.
Yeah. Well, this is the last time we're gonna be in the arcade, so,
Man, I had that fun today. Marvel 3 champion and lose. I clutched out every single round, man. And I was playing with a team I don't know how to play.
The Senko Sentinel Storm.
Yeah.
I won four times with Shinryu, and then this T-Hawk came out of nowhere.
Oh, yeah. I won, like, what, five rounds with Ibuki, and then I switched to, like, Evil Ryu. And I played around with it, and we kept rotating.
Well, I won two matches of Blaze Blue, one match of Street Fighter, one match of Marvel. That's all I have to say.
I can't win in Marvel because the time keeps running out really, you know.
I beat him down before the time runs out.
Like, you know, it happened to me like twice. I was like, oh, time ran out. He like kept trolling and just like running away.
That's how I play.
I'm like, take my time.
Well, this is me signing out. There you go.